education is the greatest equalizer for these young girls who can have a chance to attend the classroom and kind of grow in education. When you educate a nation, it sustains itself.